Hey to you. I want to welcome you to another episode of How I Animate in Clip Studio Paint. Okay, today's episode will be about exporting your animations. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Let's get straight into it. Okay, so we're going to use this example to show how to export your animation when you're happy with it. So after you're happy with your animation, you should have something by the time you get this far in the course. You can come over to File, and then you click Export Animation. And then you click Movie. You'll bring up your browser and all of these things, and then you can save it as a MP4. MP4 or AVI, which is, what else do you need? If you need anything else, you probably need to buy a converter. Now, what this will do is save it as a regular video file. Now, if you want to bring your animation in and you want to have zero background, you want to have that transparent background, you do something different. Now you come over to File, Export Animation, and you come over to Image Sequence. And you're going to bring open Image Sequence, and you're going to pick the folder that you would like to save it in. Now make sure this folder is designated for this image sequence, because what's going to happen, you're going to name it, and then everything should be set. Make sure you include, if you're using a 2D camera, your 2D camera. And it's the same when you're doing your regular animation as a movie for MP4s. So what it's going to do is export every frame as a PNG. So the background will be transparent. So you'll click OK, and it'll go through. So when you're done, I'm gonna cancel this out. When you're done, you'll have, 70? You'll have 72 images, right? But the great thing about this is when you go into Premiere Pro or another video editing program, you can import image sequences into something like Adobe Premiere. You'll just go to import, and then it'll go to your file, and it should have an option that says image sequence. If you would like an animation on how to import image sequence from Clip Studio Paint into Premiere, let me know. But that's it for this animation. And as always, animate life forever.
I'm telling my mom.